and you can just sense it in the air. This is going to be a special night, full of incredible moments.
Yeah, Cole, I'm getting that feeling too, and by the looks of it, so is the WWE Universe.
They're on their feet and making a ton of noise.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Up and... That was just malicious. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Strike right!
Good night.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Answering back!
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex!
Mark.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And he sends him into the corner. He's turning the tables. Oh, clothesline.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Comes crashing down.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist!
Able to counter.
Hooked up.
Now look at the power. Side slam!
Down with the bulldog.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
From the top.
Oh, misses the mark. Into the corner now. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Counter after counter.
Open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh my God, all the way to the floor.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Two. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Three.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Looking to end it here. This could be it.
One, two.
to do to put this guy away.
Turned that one around.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out. There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even...
any longer.
Wow, the leg toss. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Vicious headbutt. Knew what was coming there. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Great reversal. A double stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Kick gets caught.
Slipped out of the way.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, Miss Ian Ling.
This is a big win for them here and a must-win match.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
And the bell is rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Jarring European uppercut.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, man.
Sit right back.
He's ejected from the ring.
Trapped in the corner.
Drop kick right on the mic.
He goes for the quick pin.
One, and he gets two that time.
Almost got it done so soon.
Tag made here. Oh, this is going to be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
He's looking a little off balance.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm gonna answer this call and pay him back.
Oh! He could do it here. Shoulders up.
Looks like it's gonna take much more here.
Perfectly placed target. Oh, just turn that around.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, red in there.
What a European uppercut.
Nice takedown.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Oh, leg drop across the rope.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
Into the turnbuckle.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop.
Will it be?
One, two.
Got it. No, just a two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
What a forearm. Oh, straight forearm. I had that well scouted.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. And he's able to reverse.
Big impact.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
With the counter.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow. Up and
looking for the victory. There's two. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, look at the elbow. Look at just hammered away in the back.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nice takedown. An arm breaker.
He's taking some good hits.
Stomp in the leg.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Seated suplex. There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
That's gotta be it. Stopping the ref's count at two.
Still not enough to put him away.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
Oh, God, that hurt. Placed into the corner.
off to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Tagged in.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow. Up and up.
Into the DDT.
For the win. Two.
Is it up the front of the right now? Somehow kicked out.
This is amazing.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Look at this, Byron.
And now looking to get it locked in.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Yeah. Oh, he retaliates.
Takedown, step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
Here he goes for the win.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, elbow connects.
He's in off the tag.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
This match grinded him down a little.
Bullseye. Oh, leg dropped across the back of the neck. Fighting back with a counter.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Strong impact.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now this could very well.
Up on the top rope.
After this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go. Superplex.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
This match has been incredible.
And
this
now
is
what?
Gonna be spectacular.
Bulldog face first.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh. And referee cuts off the count in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. That was amazing.
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Great trouble here. Can he get it full locked in?
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
And you imagine
it? And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Whoa, this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Turning the tables. And he's able to counter.
Wow, what a shot.
Leg drop across the rope.
Ooh, boy.
Look out!
Tilt-a-whirl into the arm drag.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
He's looking at...
And here we go. Locked in! It's locked in! Into an armbar! Submission move locked in!
Well, this isn't going to win.
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save. There's a wheelbarrow. Boom! DDT!
And here we go.
Six!
Stop! Will he be able to capitalize?
Seven. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that way.
This could do it.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners!
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Stomping down!
Ooh, what a knee strike!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Oh!
Getting him into the corner.
Uh-oh, not a good place to be! Series of kicks in the corner.
What a kick. Bang to the neck.
And he's said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oh, man.
He's absorbed some damage already. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
And strikes.
Knee right to the face. Oh, anus knee to the face. Quick thinking pays off. Series of reversals. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
He's one step ahead there.
Now watch this. Northern Lights suplex.
For the win. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Yeah.
Oh, smashing the jaw.
Reversal. What a counter. Running knee lift.
Yeah. Steered clear of that.
Shifts it back onto him.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Into the corner.
This can't be good.
He's able to sidestep.
Look at this. Here we go, guys. Dragon sleeper. And the rope saving there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. He's on his heels a bit now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Wow!
Vicious running knee lift. One, two, boom, three. His offense is on point right now.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Torturous knee.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Able to reverse that one.
Super kick. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Try to end it.
One, two.
And they're still in this.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Blast off. Textbook scoop slam.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. He's in a bad way, guys.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Sequence of reversals there. Listen to the impact. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Oh, my God, all the way to the outside.
Here we go.
What? And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
On the shoulders, feast your eyes.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Four.
Taking this to the floor.
One. Two. Three.
Boom! A forearm
on point.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Three.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
He just isn't being given any room
to recuperate.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Boom, DDT.
Vicious knee to the face. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
These two showing how well scouted they...
Lift on the shoulders.
Oh, beefed your eyes.
A much needed big move.
Perched up top.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing. Up into the torture rack.
Nasty knee.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
He had it scouted.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
You're just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Gosh.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Makes the cover.
Two. And he's still in the game.
I would bet this was long after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. He switches it back around. Catapulting down on the opponent. Cover.
Two.
And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight. Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win. Better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring,
this
at a combined weight of 463 pounds, the Fabulous Freebird.
The super.
Oh no!
What a malicious attack!
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton.
The official waving his hands, and this matchup hangs in the balance.
Just need one person from each team to get in the ring to start this match. Otherwise, it's a no contest.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Shinbreaker producing a trampling. Strikes with a kick. Tag made. Fresh man in.
On the move. Oh!
What a splash! That'll bust up your insides.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
With a Uranagi
and a quick pan attempt.
Lifts the shoulder up.
Not even a two count for him.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Gets slammed down. In off the tag. Powerless position to be in right now.
Are you kidding? Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Right off the apron.
Oh no.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, into the barricade.
Three. Four.
Strong suplex. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Eight.
He beats the count and this will continue. Takes out the lead. He's lost some of his win now. He reverses it.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Clean tag for his partner.
One.
He takes control.
Two. Ow.
Right into the corner. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Brainbuster! hits him with the counter.
Able to give him the slip.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
What you got in mind here?
Flinged across the way.
Good timing with that reversal.
Consider tagging in that partner.
Solid punch.
He's got the answer for that one.
From the top.
Oh, saw it coming. Dangerous spot for him to be in. He's got to figure out a way to get back.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes. Superplex. He's returning fire. And responds with a counter. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. Yeah. Great counter. He's got him scouted. Got a lot of knee left. Tags him in.
Drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
This is it.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Uh-oh.
Is it enough? The cover.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Getting set up for something in the corner. And some late game offense finds the mark.
If you're him, you've got to be looking to the...
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Oh, with authority. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Sure, he was done.
Taken head over heels.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Roll up here. Kick out just before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
There's the tag. And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Float over. Makes him pay with a counter. Yeah. steps out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
Well scattered reversal there.
We'll slide back in the ring now.